Hey guys, welcome back to Tick Tick Wow Creation. I'm Swati. Today I have brought a fun activity for children which will increase their knowledge for sea animal along with being easy. So let's get started. First of all, we have to take a white sheet and different colors. Then dip your thumb or fingers in the colors and make marks on this white sheet. Marking and colors will be all up to your choice. Just follow the pattern and steps. Now we will leave them to dry. Till then we will give this painting an ocean look. Making some water waves with blue color. Now make a boat of your choice. Giving it some bold look. You can use your crayons and pencil color also. Now making some clouds here. Now our thumbprints are dry. So we will give these prints to look of sea animals. First I am making fish here with these red thumbprints. Again making fish with yellow prints, but in a different variety of fish. Now it's time to make this purple crab with a funny look and orange jellyfish. Wow, they all are looking so cute. Now fill the empty space with colors. Now it's time to make a sea turtle with green colors. Making pattern on it. Now a big brown octopus with his 8 arms. All sea animals are ready. Now giving little bold effect with colors. And yes, making some aquatic plants also to give a perfect ocean look to the picture. So my dear friends, our sea animals are ready to enjoy their aquatic life. Our ocean thumbprints picture is ready. We are making here octopus, crab, fish, jellyfish, turtle also. You can add more animals in your picture. Just imagine and make it up with your own creation. If you like this video, do share with others and of course make it once. You really enjoy this. Okay friends, see you soon with another creation. Thanks for watching Tick Tick Wow Creation.